Okay. Hi, I'm Anne.
I'm Manu.
This was week two of Lindy 2, the Charleston track. We worked on tandem Charleston. It looks like this with your partner. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So we're both drop stepping with our left foot. 1, 2, 3. And we talked about this being our home base. So when our left foot is back from the drop step, our left hand is forward. And this way, even though your follower can't see you, she will know what to do. She's waiting.
See that? Also, leaders, I don't want to swim these arms that much. There's no swimming. There's also no swimming up here. Yeah. I'm keeping a nice platform for her. The hands are slightly cupped. And I'm going to go forward and out.
Just like that. Nice and long. We got into it with the chase, which looks like this.
So we're going to move around a little bit here. We have kick steps. Four kick steps. So we're gonna go drop step, kick one, kick two, three, kick four, and down.